you have me do, Caesar?
I want you to become the protector of Rome after I die. I will empower you to one end alone, to give power back to the people of Rome and end the corruption that has crippled it. You accept this great honor that I have offered you?
With all my heart, no.
Maximus, that is why it must be you.
Well-deserved, Spaniard. I don't think there's ever been a gladiator to match you.
As for this young man, he insists you are
Hector reborn.
What's it, Hercules?
Why doesn't the hero reveal himself and tell us all your real name? You do have a name.
My name is Gladiator.
How dare you show your back to me? Slave!
You will remove your helmet and tell me your name.
My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius, commander of the armies of the North, general of the Felix Legions, loyal servant to the true emperor, Marcus Aurelius, father to a murdered son, husband to a murdered wife. This life or the next.